Are you hoping to stay on top of your work and avoid the panic of trying to recover your course grade this semester? UF Information Technology is excited to announce a new feature in Canvas, New Analytics. New Analytics is now available for students when using your laptop's web browser to access e-learning Canvas, allowing you to monitor your grades and activity with data visualization charts. In the first tab, each assignment score is plotted over time. The icons at the bottom indicate if it's a discussion post, quiz, or regular assignment, so you can see if there's an area you need to focus on before the next exam. The second tab shows a summary of your page views and participation totals with each week so you can monitor your engagement. Participations refer to your completed actions, like posting a comment or submitting an assignment. The third tab tracks Canvas inbox messages between you and your instructor. You can also access grade information like rubric scores and class averages in the Grades tab by clicking Show Details. You can learn more about all these features in the Canvas Student Guide. Start leveraging your data during your studying and have a great semester, Gators.